Hello class. In this video, we're going to be studying one of the aspects of bipedalism. We've already talked about the foramen magnum and the shape of the pelvis. Now I want to talk about a third aspect of bipedalism. You can see in front of me, I have the femur, the femora, of a human and a chimpanzee. And right away, you can tell that one is of a biped and one is of a quadruped in that we have much longer legs than arms. And so right away, this femur tells you in the comparison that you're probably talking about a biped, whereas they have much longer arms than legs. Okay, but more importantly, I want to talk about the angle of the femur. So in humans, our femurs are angled inward. And they're angled inward to keep our knees together as we walk. It's not for standing up straight. It's so that our center of balance stays between our legs as we're stepping. So as I step out with my right leg, my center of balance is below my hips. And I step out with my left leg, my center of balance is below my hips. And what this does, if you leave footprints, and if you've ever followed your footprints, you'll see that they're not directly in front of each other, like in a line, but they're very close. So they're not widespread apart, that as you're walking, you're actually, your feet are on the land on the inside. We pronate, so we go heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, and our feet land one in front of the other. Okay, so one of the aspects of bipedalism, then, is that the femur is angled inward. So you can see if I place this is how it articulates with our lower leg. It angles from our hip inward towards our knee. Okay, now I'm going to look at the chimpanzees, and you can see that the chimpanzee's femur goes straight up. And that's because they move like a quadruped. So the only thing their leg does is propels forward. And so they don't need this angle inward because they don't need to keep that center of balance between their hips. Downward, it's somewhere up near their midsection. And so this is one of the differences of bipedalism, an angled femur. The femur angles inward from the hip towards the knee. That's it.